Have you ever wondered what Twisted Metal plus PUBG would look like? Well, if you had, I don't know why you would, but if you had, here it is. It's called NotMyCar, and it is essentially a battle royale game with vehicles that you can mount machine guns to, and shotguns, and bubble shields, and armor, all kinds of different things. I'm excited to show you guys this game. We're getting into it. Let's go. All right, so this is a garage. Let's hop into the garage before we start going here. Oh, let's paint this sucker. What should we do? We gotta do, oh, look at that sick bright green color. Oh, like, oh, that was cool. Right there. Sweet. Okay, we can do the wheels. Oh, you get different kinds of wheels. The mudders. Oh, so you get like some progression. This is good. People like this in games. Progression. Flag. I don't know if I like the flag idea. Oh, yeah. Jolly Roger. Gotta go over that. What is this? The antenna? Really? Rubber ducky, baby. Hood ornament. Oh, a T-Rex skull. This is what you get by default? Freaking Kraken? What should we do, guys? Let's do, oh, the Phoenix. Oh, and it's like flaming right now. Light bar. Oh, see, this is awesome. You can do all kinds of different progression and stuff. We'll do, we'll do green. All right, let's hop into a match and see what we can do. We got an experience bar, too. I'm excited for this, guys. Let's do it. Yo, there's people in here. There's already people in here playing. Oh, we got a quick turn drift. Now, I wonder, can you get different types of vehicles, or are they all the same? I bet they're all the same, huh? That makes sense if they are. Oh, we're in the warm-up right now. Oh, we got different camera views? First person, kind of? Okay, so now what I know, though, about this game is that you can go around the level, and you can find in, like, garages and stuff, different pickups. And so you can equip your vehicle with different things based on what you find. So if you want to play with a shotgun, you got to find a shotgun in game. Whoa! Look at them skills. So you got to play kind of, you know, if you have a specific tactic that you're trying to achieve, you know, obviously you want to try to play with that tactic. Now, I do know also that this game is pre-alpha, okay? It's very early on. So if you see something, you're like, that looks kind of bad, or a bug or something like that. Just keep in mind that the game is still being developed. They've just opened the server for people to check out for, I think, 2 days. But I'm going to try to get a bunch of footage for it if I can, so that we are first on the scene, if you know what I'm saying. So okay, once this warm up, okay, well, let's do this. if you hit the reset button a bunch, you can fly. Now, I bet you can't actually use it in game, but that's quite interesting. Are we doing this? Buckle up, let's go. All right, boys, here we go, and we're doing it. There's also a turbo boost. All right, we dropping in. What's happening, dude? You dropping from a plane? Sweet. Okay, look, see, the plane's not even like done yet. Guys, where should we go? I kind of want to go over here, right, to this area, because that stuff, this doesn't look like there's much here. All right, 1, equip weapon. 2, equip 2. Defense ability. 3, 4, offense ability. Dude, there's a bunch of stuff. Use weapon clip, start repair. What the crap, dude? F is use, toggle engine, toggle lights. X, okay. All right, let's go. Can we go over here? Okay. It's a little wonky spawning in. Like you should just... I mean, it makes sense, though. Like, you don't want to... you don't want to allow cars to just kind of start one area. You want to let them drop in. But they got to figure something else out other than this. I mean, unless people like it. Some people might not like it. Some people might not mind. I mean, it's just weird. Car spawning, car parachuting into an arena. Okay. All right. Is there any other cars coming around us? Guys, we're on first on the scene here, this place. This place looks like it's got some good loot. There is a wall, too. So you do have, like, to worry about, like, actually, like, staying inside a circle, too. They call it a wall, I think. Alright, that was quite the land right there. Alright, so we gotta get a weapon. Something in here? Here we go. Open door, let's go to it. There's gotta be something in here, right? Here we go, right here is some stuff. F. Oh, crap. You got an SMG? It's better than nothing. Started off with. I think we can just, How do I mount it? Right, oh, there we go. Okay, sweet. Right clicking. Front mount 2. Oh, sick! Shoot a little guns. Somebody died already. Can we find another building to go into? Woo, look out! Oh, here we go. We got something else here. With the industrial site. Dude, this is sick. Rocket launcher, yes, baby! Light bumper, so there we go. We got some ammo. Oh, yes, freaking rockets. Put the rocket, somebody, man. We got a little reticule. We got to pay close attention to that. Light armor, smoke. Yeah, I one thing I know is that the smoke isn't... There's, like, really not a whole ton of use for the smoke right now. Smoke screen is 3. All right. Do we have a map? Do we have a thing up yet? We do not. Man, I don't know how I'm going to know if somebody's coming up. Got to be pretty vigilant here. These little cars. Here's a little thing over here. Start repair is 6. Okay. The wall is closing in 1 minute. Repair kit. I mean, do I need any more repair kits? I've got like a ton, don't I? Maybe I only have 2. Do I only have 2 of them? Okay, the wall is closing in 1 minute. We need to find like a big cache somewhere. Another rocket. We'll get some more rockets. I mean, I don't know. Oh, is that somebody behind me? I thought that... Was that somebody I saw? Was that a name? Hold on. Where's the wall at? Oh, gosh. We're, it's huge right now. Just like any other game. What am I thinking here? Shotgun? I'm not gonna take the shotgun. I'm going to keep my little SMG. But I'm... Dude, I want to rock... Oh, here we go. Heavy armor. Machine gun kit. Okay. Yeah, I want that more than the rocket launcher. Even though the rocket launcher is probably really good. Oh, look at that. You can zoom in. That's sick. Yeah, even though you can zoom in, you know. Hey, this isn't half bad for what it is so far. For, you know, just starting out. I mean, it's very early development, but it's not half bad. I just like the fact that... I mean, it's like Twisted Metal. Why don't they make another Twisted Metal, man? Twisted Metal was the... Man, that was amazing. Twisted Metal. Everyone loves Twisted Metal. What's this? Fuel? Do you have fuel you gotta worry about? Oh, it's HP. What's going on with my gun here? Oh, I can... Is that a loot cache about to drop right now? I think it is, isn't it? Oh, we got a big one here. Did I already hit this? Yo, that's dropping right here by me. Drop it. Oh, there it is right there. Let's go find out what it is. That's taking forever to drop whatever it is. Oh, there's a car right there. Dude, how did that guy see me? Smoke screen, sucker. Oh, crap, I flipped. I didn't know I could do that. Reload. Did I kill him? I killed him. I got that sucker. What do you have? Repair kit. Where's my health at? How do I tell where my health is? I don't know. Let's get this loot drop while we're here. Come on. Get up close to this thing. What do we got? Gatling gun. Nice. Freaking Gatling gun. That's what I'm talking about. We're like right outside the circle here. We're going in, guys. Alright. A start repair was 6, right? Okay. Do I need a repair? I don't think I need to repair. That guy hit me though, didn't he? My armor. Haha, sucker. There's a health thing here somewhere, right? Where's this repair thing at? I just want to... Dude, we got a Gatling gun? That ought to do some serious damage. All right, let's just see. Yeah, I think I'm good. I think I'm all healed up right now. I don't think I need anything. What else do I need? I just need some heavy armor. That's about it, guys. 6 remaining. We got 1 kill. Yo, this game's fun. Look at how fast we're going. We are flying right now. Approach the hill slowly. I don't know where to go, guys. I don't know what to do. That guy, like, I could barely see that guy. Like, it was not easy. I'm not used to Battle Royale games. I gotta get used to them again. What would be the best thing to do? Not move? Wait to see people? People can roll up on you in a hurry, though. We should get some more armor if we can. Let's try to find some armor. Let's just not hang around and wait for somebody to come to us. We gotta be aggressive here. Good thing we got this Gatling gun. Light bumper. I like that smoke, actually. It was kind of useful. But is it... It's like an ability, isn't it? What's offensive ability? Oh, I don't have an offensive ability. There's the wall right there. We're about to run into somebody soon, guys. The rocket has a reload, so... And you got to be very specific with it. That's why I didn't want it. The wall's closing. Yeah, you know what I mean? Like, that's the one reason why I didn't really want to use it. Because I don't have confidence in my abilities. Starting off. Catch my... Dude, you can do some jumps and stuff. Trick your opponents. Doing some sick jumps. 6 guys left. Where the heck is everyone? Oh, yeah. Look at this Gatling gun. I don't see anybody anywhere. Am I blind? The heck right now? Am I just blind right now? What's up? Twisted Metal meets PUBG, man. Or Fortnite. whatever one gets better views. I mean, seriously. Which one? Whatever one meets... Oh, there's a guy. Here we go, he's coming right at us. He's got minimal range, it looks like. You see your flag, sucker. Whew, he's shooting back at me. He's cloaked up. Can see you, dude. Kind of. Where'd you go? Oh, snap! How long does that thing last? What the heck, dude? There's 2 guys here. This guy got a bubble shield? I think he's got a bubble shield, doesn't he? My ammo's getting low. My armor or something. Where's this guy? Where'd they go? Oh, snap! Stop with this. I don't know where they went. Back here. He just died back here. He's gotta be weak. Oh man, I lit this dude up. Oh! He's gotta be close to dying, right? This dude? Oh man, he's got like a cloak. Yeah, dude, that guy has got to be close. Dude, this is awesome, man. I'm a fan of this game already. Guys, let me know if you want to see more of this game, because I would like to bring more of this game. We got to see what happens in finalized. Okay, next player, page up, page down. How do you tell how much health they have? I mean, what's he got? Because that guy had a Gatling gun, too. I think he had better armor than I did. Because I lit him up, like, a lot. Oh, he's going to get HP right now. I think I messed this dude up. I think I really did. So he's got a rocket launcher. He's got some kind of heavy machine gun. He's got a Gatling gun. I wonder what's better. I feel like a Gatling gun's better because it comes from a drop, you know? The circle's gonna close. There's four left. This game is really fun, man. This guy's still over here. Oh, what in the world? Rocket him, dude. I can't tell how much HP I have. Where my HP? Oh, he missed him. Yo, dude, you are shooting in the wrong spot. What the? What's going on here? You gonna shoot, man? That was a worth of smoke. That dude just died. Why did that guy just die? Three left. Four left. Oh. Lighten that guy up. How can we tell how much HP they have? They need to show you so you can see, you know what I mean? Let's see who wins this fight. We got Survivor 1-2-1-2 with a Gatling gun versus Muddy Maestro, who's, this is the guy that killed me with his Gatling gun. Looks like he's got some pretty good armor there. Survivor versus Muddy Maestro, who will win? He's got a, what's he got on the front there? What kind of thing is that? I mean, like, what's the point of using the secondary weapon, you know? They're not that great, right? I guess, can you run out of ammo? You can run out of ammo because you have clips. So you need a secondary weapon. All right, let's fight here, boys. Come on. A minute and 20. This dude's just hiding in a hangar over here. That's kind of lame. Survivor's out here trying to actually do something. Are they both in the circle right now? Okay, the tipping aspect's a little weird. They need to fix that, I think. Here we go. Come on now. Here's the action. You see him? Oh, he sees him. He sees him. Here it comes right here. They're getting real close to each other. He's got to know where he is, right? Oh, yeah. Oh, he's cloaked up. You cannot really see at all through the Gatling gun. Like, I think the Gatling gun might be a negative because of the way... If you're zoomed in like that, you can't be zoomed in. You gotta be zoomed out, I think. But it's definitely the best weapon, I think. What's this guy doing? Look at this guy! Just shooting randomly. He doesn't even know where he is. What's happening? What's going on here? Why is he not looking? Why are they running away from each other? I'm so confused as to what's happening. Does he know where he is? What's he? He doesn't know where he is. I thought he knew where he was. I guess not, huh? Okay. Circle's moving. Circle's moving. Last time, last bit here. Who's gonna die from the circle? Oh, it's getting small, too. You gotta fight, boss! Oh, he's got a bubble shield? Can that hit from that far away? See, it's just way too bright, I think. It's really hard to see people. What in the world? He's got some... Is this a shotgun he's got? Oh, is it like a rail gun? What the heck is that gun? Oh my gosh! What is he hitting him with? I'm just so like, I don't know what it is. He's smoking, I think. Oh, he's on fire. What was that move he just used? Oh! He got him. 5 out of 11. 1 kill. I got some XP. I want to see what happens with the XP. We level up? Yeah, we leveled up. Let's see what we get for leveling up, guys. Alright. Let's see what we get for leveling up. Exit to the main menu, please. Match ends in 13 seconds. Can I exit? Let me exit. Oh, here it is. It's popping up saying yes. All right. Oh, but I didn't click it, apparently. There we go. All right, let's see what we get for leveling up. Level 1. What? I'm level 2 now. What the heck? It said I leveled up. No new wheels. I don't know. Wait, what's this mean? Oh, it's like a... Okay, I don't know what that is. Well, guys, I'll definitely play another one while I can, but hopefully you guys enjoyed this. Let me know what you think of this game. Hope you guys are having a great day. Things are going well. I will see you in the next one.